What more could a goalkeeper have done?
Yeah, the skill there is beautiful to get off Ripman. My keeper here, they get something little on the ball, something, just get something on the ball. The question will be, does the referee think it's enough? Yeah, but he gets the ball before Barnier.
He gets the ball and gets the man.
Yeah, I think so. I think the referee now has to decide whether he got enough of the ball or he got more of the man. I think that he got more of the man, but no doubt about the
minimal
fact that he got
maximum contact.
Yeah, I think it's one of those that the referee has to make a difficult call. And it's a really difficult call, but I think that it will be harsh on Bryce. I know, and one of those that he doesn't give, it's again harsh on Arthur Fulken. He has to use his discretion there.
He said penalties against Nania FC, said penalties against Ottoman Planets, and said penalties against Wafa to bring Young Wife this far. He's up against Daniel Barnier. Now referee whistles, Barnier steps forward. Daniel Afriyie Barnieh, he starts it. Hearts of Oak up by 1-0 here at the Theatre of Dreams in Dewu. Coolly, calmly, slotted in by Daniel Afriyie Barnieh.
That's really confident strike, really confident strike. Goalkeeper can't reach it. There's no way he reaches it, even if he gets